seven boat clubs that are on the, you know, on the south edge of this. And then we have the commercial uses, salt pile, sugar, power, aggregate, cement, etc. And we have the people that own or use the facilities, and then we have the recreational uses. The recreational uses aren't just on the land, there are a lot of them that use the water around the forests. And there are a lot of commercial users, obviously, that use the water. So what's our first challenge? Our first challenge is a dog river comes flying down in the middle of a hurricane hazel, tens of feet high, and it cannot make that right turn. So it goes flying across the Portlands, and in fact it spreads well to the east, back up to the north, and right now, no development can happen at all west of the Dawn Roadway, north of the Ship Channel, and only limited development can happen east of the Dawn Roadway, north of the Ship Channel. So that problem has to be solved for any significant amount of development to happen in the Portland. It's not the only challenge we have. Those chevrons in the upper left of the chart, that's transit. We're going to do significant development, we have to have transit, not the occasional bus. There are bridges that need to be replaced, and we put a new river feature in. That's going to create a need for new bridges. We have no or dilapidated pipes. They've got to be replaced. Sewer, water, glass fiber. The roads have to be replaced. We have a high voltage transmission line that runs underground from the Hearn and overground from the Hearn across the Ship Channel on the South Islands down the middle of the Commissioner and up the Don Valley. That's if we want to do heavy development of any kind down there, commercial, office, residential, something has to be done with that. And then the planning around how to put those infrastructure in is needed. So we have, in essence, a lot of those costs. We have development opportunities. We're trying to figure out how we balance so we can get going on doing something constructive and positive and visionary for the Portlands. We need time,